Thank you. Oh, this is nice.
Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. This is a message from Derflinger Car 1 for all Branch Campus students. We will arrive at the destination for our field exercises at 5:10 a.m. tomorrow morning. Please be sure to get lots of rest so you're ready to wake up bright and early.
In those flowers. I guess we've entered Sutherland.
It's beautiful.
Arrival confirmed.
Had to show up now of all times, huh?
This is Sylphide, commencing bracer activity. Collaborators have been secured. But we might have even more? Looking forward to seeing what your helpers can do. See ya, Sarah.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Wow, what a view! Oh, and it's so relaxing.
Yeah. If not for the monsters, it'd make a perfect place for a picnic.
I can see that.
Hey-ya!
We have the advantage.
Ha! Let's go! Ah! It's down!
I'll assist. I shall go. Switch.
Leave it to me.
Yeah.
All right. Set, gunner. Yeah. Well, look at that.
You never cease to amaze, Major.
Yeah, you were so cool.
Glad to hear it. I'm part.
Hey-ya!
We'll end this quick. Yes! There!
Let's go! Ha!
All right! Set! Striker! Yeah!
It's my turn! Sit!
It's my turn!
Yeah!
Let's go! Ha!
Yes!
Yeah!
Let's go! Ha! All right, nice work.
They're in disarray.
Strike!
It's my turn.
Crimson Slash! It's down!
An opening! Ready.
There!
Battle complete. Good work, everyone.
Looks like
it's strong. Please be extra careful.
It's my turn. Let's go! Raging Fire Formation!
It's my turn!
Sit!
It's my turn!
Yeah!
Now's our chance!
An opening!
Suppressing targets!
Mirror devices in place! Orba laser! Fire! Mission complete. May you rest in peace.
More enemies! It's my turn! Get back! It's down!
An opening! You did it, Reen!
Yeah, thanks, Major Claire.
Yeah, I did it!
I must train even more.
Ah, treasure chest.
Yeah!
I won't go easy!
There!
Here I go!
I'm up! Ha!
My turn!
An opening!
Yes! There! Now!
An opening! It's my turn! Yeah.
Very well!
Yeah.
All right! Yeah.
Why... now...
Yes!
Ha! It's my turn! Sit!
Very well.
Yeah!
Is that all? Oh, I see fish in the water.
It's my turn!
My turn!
Ready.
It's my turn! Yeah! Ready! Sit! Everyone ready? Ha!
All right!
My turn! Ha! Behold the Vander style! Take them down! Yeah!
Ready.
Yeah!
It's my turn! Yeah.
It's my turn!
Let's go! Raging Fire Formation!
Here I go!
Let's go! Ha!
Yes!
Yeah!
Battle complete. Let's proceed.
Yeah!
That enemy is...
This one's strong! Be careful! I'm up!
Let's go! Raging Fire Formation!
Let's go!
Sit!
Let's go!
Strike!
Eight's down! Yuna!
I got it! Here I go! Take it!
Ready. Now's my chance! Mortal Mirage! Now's our chance!
An opening!
Suppressing targets. Mirror devices in place! Orbo Laser! Fire! Mission complete. May you rest in peace. Battle complete. Good work, everyone.
All right, got it!
Yeah, I did it!
I must train even more.
Stats updated.
I found some treasure!
Right there is the south gate to St. Arc.
The clock reads 0650 hours. We should be on time.
Attack at once!
Very well. I'm up! Get back!
All right! Yeah! Well, look at that!
Has such a nice atmosphere. But for a place that's supposed to be chalk white, everything here looks pretty gray.
In the Dark Ages, Heimdall was struck by a disaster. The Emperor at the time moved the citizens here and made it the new capital. Back then, this place was a brilliant shade of white.
You sure know a lot. Of the 5 big cities in the Empire, this one has just as rich a history as Heimdall. Actually, since Heimdall has been rebuilt before, it may be safe to say this city takes first place for historical buildings.
Oh, wow.
I was not aware of all that.
Major?
Instructor Claire?
Is something wrong?
No. I was just thinking how long it's been since my duties last took me here. Marquis Higharm's mansion is located past the cathedral in the back of the Northwestern District. I can guide you there.
We'd appreciate it. Thanks.
Thank you all for coming. I am Fernand Higharms, the one in charge of the Sutherland Province's well-being. It's good to see you again, Reen. It's been some time. I hear you've been taking care of my son, Patrick.
It's good to see you again, too. But about Patrick, it's quite the opposite. He's been a good friend and helped me out a number of times.
I'm sure he would be honored to hear that. Were you aware he's currently helping out in Ordis?
Actually, yes. He came with me when I first went to the branch campus. We caught up during the train ride. Oh, and it's good to see you too, Celestin.
Indeed, Master Reen. I returned to St. Arc last year, leaving Master Patrick at the school, but it seems he grew up wonderfully in my absence. I can't thank you and his other classmates enough, Master Reen.
Really, I didn't do much. Let me introduce the students of Class 7 Special Operations.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Una Crawford.
I'm Kurt Vander. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Altino Orion, nice to meet you.
Ah, so this is the new Class 7. I wasn't expecting to find a son of the Vander family here. I'm indebted to your father. It's a pleasure to meet you too.
Thank you for your kind words.
Now, Major Reveld, would you mind if I saw Tareen's business here first?
Not at all. I would actually like to hear the details myself. Would it be okay if I stayed and listened?
That's perfectly fine.
Marquis Hyarms, we're here to report that we, the Thor's Military Academy branch campus, have begun our field exercises in Sutherland.
Understood. I expect great things from you. The requests, if you would, Celestin.
Yes. Please, take this.
There's a breeze coming through here.
I can smell flowers, too.
That must be coming from the fields along the Western Highway.
You don't say. Have another drink. Do you have any other good stories? Oh my gosh! Rean! I heard you got a job at Thor's Branch Campus. Nice to meet you all. I'm Vivi. I went to school with your teacher. Back when we were students, Rean and I had a real hot and heavy relationship. It turned into a huge scandal. But now I'm an up-and-coming journalist.
Thank you. been waiting, Rean. Give me the dirt. That's good stuff. I'll send you your prize.